big for science. He's in my brother's class then. You want to look like a scientist?
Spinach. Hi everyone, I'm Akshay and this is Arjun. Today we're going to make creamy spinach cups. This is a very simple recipe and you can make it for parties. For the ingredients, we need spinach, corn, sour cream, salt, and some pastry sheets. First, we need to make a stuffing. Add sweet corn, sour cream, and then salt.
The salt is sliding down. The salt is sliding down. The salt is like...
Next, you need to mix together. Now we have some baking cups. Just spray these ones. Now let's put pastry sheets. One over here. Now let's add stuffing.
Stuffing. It's popping.
Now we just have to seal everything.
Really? Now we have to bake this in the oven.
Our spinach cups are ready, so it's time to taste. And now me and my brother are going to try tasting. Here goes the bite.
And it goes away.
So good!
So good! This is my favorite snack. This is so good. You should try these. Please subscribe to our channel. Eat Freshly Healthy. Bye.
Bye. Eat Freshly Healthy. Please subscribe. Bye.
Not catch me. Try to catch me.
Everyone, I'm Akshay and this is Arjun. Oh, where's Arjun?
I'm here. I'm right here. Oh.